Welcome to the PathTrace Basics. In this video, we will be covering how to set bevels. The final step of the design process is setting bevels. Each entity of the design must have a bevel type associated with it, or that element will not be cut. Bevels must be set for every item on each layer. To set the bevels for your design, first select the layer. If this is a single layer design, you will not need to change the layer number. CutArt supports 6 layers, although you can use up to 9 layers if you're sending the design directly to cut. Next, select the bevel type that you would like to use for your opening or other design element. Many of the bevel types have a drop-down menu to the right for variations on the bevel type selected. On the Model 9000, you can choose between cutting a standard bevel at the normal 45-degree angle or the 52-degree angle for more intricate cuts. Reverse bevels will be cut with the bevel facing the artwork. Drop bevels optimize the cut to preserve the fallout. You can set the bevel as the outside cut or a 90-degree cut on some models. Other available bevel types include V-groove, pen, vinyl, and deboss depending on your CMC model. Click on the object at the location that you would like the cut or drawing to start. After you click on the opening, it will change color to correspond to the bevel type selected. You can always select a different bevel type and click on the object again to change it. Most of the cut elements require a closed object in order to be set. V-grooves can be cut in an unclosed object. Other elements like deboss and pen can be applied to open elements. In-grooves and out-grooves cannot be saved as cut art. If you want more information on how to cut your design, there is another PathTrace Basics video on it. Thank you for watching. There is a playlist of all the PathTrace Basic videos. There are also more advanced lessons on PathTrace on the Frameshop help site. You can find us online at wizardint.com. For more support, call us at our toll-free number, 888-855-3335.